So, EA dropped Premier League Team of the Season or Shapeshifter player picks. We're going to open up a bunch of these and hopefully get some decent stuff.
For cheap, fast and reliable foot coins, check out u7buy.com. There is a link in the description and use the code HABER to get yourself a discount on all of your orders.
These are an 87 rated squad with a Team of the Season or Inform required. And they are one of three Premier League Tots or Shapeshifter player picks. They're repeatable twice as well. Yeah, let's see what we get. Let's see if these are better than the Premier League campaign bag player picks, because they're basically the same rating. Let's see if they're better or not. Here we go. Come on, EA. First one. It's all right. I literally got Fred today, so I'll take Bruno. I've already got red Bruno, but we'll take Bruno for now. Good fodder, I guess. All right, second one. Come on. Let's see a big shapeshifter, EA, please. Come on. Oh my word. There's no way. There is no way. We got Livramento. No, I'm joking. I'm joking. Oh my word. No way. 98 shapeshifter Kante. He's 4 million coins. Oh my word. What? I don't even know what to say. I literally don't even know what to say. I need to take a screenshot of that. I don't know what to say. That is crazy. Oh my word. Oh my word. That is mental. Well then, I'm gonna have to do Reece James and Mason Mount now to get them in the team, aren't I? Let's open some more. All right, Alfie's gone and built the same, both of the new player picks, one of three PL Tots or Shapeshifter player picks. All right, first one. Is there anything better than that Kante hiding? Ooh. Fred's not bad. Laporte's interesting. I rarely see him as well. Fred's decent, though. Fred is solid. He wants Fred. We'll take Fred. Five-star skills as well. All right. Here we go with the second one now. What are we saying, EA? Tots Van Dijk. That's not terrible. It's not. You know, it's very hard to beat when you get a shapeshifter Kante. But I don't think that's terrible. Not amazing, but not awful. All right. Next one. Ooh, shapeshifter Robertson. There's a little, not a proper dynamic duo, but there's a little dynamic duo in Alexander and Robertson there. All right, TFL has got both of the player picks now. Let's see if he can get something good in these player picks. Here we go. First one. I got excited when it wasn't a Tots at the end. It's going to be probably a fodder here. Not ideal. Yeah, 94 rated fodder. All right, come on. Save us in the second one, please. Yikes. Okay, maybe these aren't as good as I initially thought. All right, next one. Come on. Tots Zaha in there as well. Not bad. Shapeshifter Tierney. A decent centre-back. What I think you're looking for, really, with these player picks is I think you're really looking to try and get yourself something for the objective, really, if you're going for a certain team. That's probably the best thing to look out for in these. All right. Next two. Come on, EA. Let's revive these. They've not been good for the last few. Come on, let's revive it with someone big. Ooh. Team of the season, Kevin De Bruyne, a full Man City player pick. FG would be loving that. He'd be absolutely loving that. De Bruyne's not bad, though. 96 rated. I actually like him in game as well. I do use him at CDM. All right, next one. Okay. Five City players out of six selections is not ideal, EA. I am well and truly fully addicted to these player picks, these campaign bags. I really am. I'm well and truly addicted. I love them. Next one. Oh my word. Okay. Okay. Yeah, no, that's, yeah. Right. I forgot this card even existed. I don't know how much this card is. But he is five star. He's still a million coins, to be fair. We'll take that. I'm happy with that. Solid. Cheeky little Premier League campaign bag player pick first of today on my account. Can we start it off with a good player, EA? Come on. Let's start off with someone good. Do you know what? I am actually really happy with that. Team of the season, Fred. Untradeable on my account. Very happy with that. We'll take it. All right. Next player pick is going to be all team of the seasons again. 95 Alisson. Yeah, not ideal. I like that club name. I've never seen it before. Hanging by a Fred. I've never seen that one before. And speaking of, there is Fred. Speaking of his club name, we spoke it into existence. Nice. Team of the season, Fred. All right. Joe has got two of the Premier League or team of the season. Sorry, Premier League team of the season or shapeshifter player picks now. Come on, Joe. Can we get you a big pull finally? Because since that Kante, we've had pretty much nothing. The odd decent pull hero there, like Robertson or Tierney or someone like that, but no in-your-face big player. Come on. Please, EA. Sort us out. Sort us out right here. Come on. Or not. Not even like a team of the season Ronaldo or team of the season Salah or anything. Mane. All right, we've got Dan's team of the season slash shapeshifter player pick next, and that is a stinker. Yikes. That is absolutely well and truly unfortunate. Next one. Come on. Shapeshifter. That confused me a little bit. I really did think we'd get the shape. I thought all three were shapeshifters, actually, because there was no outline. That confused me a lot. All right, we've been flashbanged with this one. Very bright. Here we go. Come on. What are we saying, EA? I need my sunglasses. Oh, nice. Finally, a good card. Shapeshifter Jack Grealish. All right. It's about time we got something decent. Let's go. All right, Brian has got all three fodder packs now. The 83 plus, 84 plus, and 85 plus times 25 or times 20. Let's open these up and see if we can get ourselves some decent cards. Given the fact that obviously we know loads of cards are in packs, it is going to be Rafael Leao's headliner card as the main card. Not ideal. Not insane. Anything else in there? Oh, wow. One special card on this page? Come on, loads on the other page. Really? Two special cards. That's actually quite an underwhelming and disappointing 83 times 25. Hopefully, it means the 84 times 25 and the 85 times 25 are going to be a lot better. Come on. Please. Sort us out, EA. 84 times 25. What are we saying? It is going to be Forsberg? I know Man of the Match has shown up before pretty much everything else, so it could still be decent. There could be some good stuff in there still. Is there, though? Okay, a few special cards, some decent ratings there. Not that many, though. I thought there'd be a lot more Jota in there again. I thought there'd be a lot more special cards there. Hopefully, the 85 times 25 is the one that'll pay out like mad. EA, we really need you to pay out with the 85 times 20 now, because they were honking. They were so bad. Come on, please pay out with this. Please pay out. It's going to be an inform. At least it's Heung-min Son. You know, decent rated, 92 rated inform. Anything else in there? Anything good? Loads of special cards is what we want. Oh! Okay. A lot of special cards there. What about on the second page? Oh! Okay then. All right. There's a lot of special cards there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 13 special cards and 7 gold cards. All right. That is decent. We'll take that. That's all right. All right. We're back to the player Premier League Tots or Championship player picks. Ooh, finally, we get one of the big team of the seasons. Finally, Mo Salah. That is a big W in my opinion. We'll take that. All right, next Premier League Tots will change it to player pick now. Mo Salah is good. Can we improve on that, EA? Ooh, okay. Hero Shapeshifter KU. I forgot Ginola's in these as well. I totally forgot. That is good. That is really good. We'll absolutely take that. Thank you very much. That is a big W. All right, we are ending off this video with two more of the Premier League Tots slash Shapeshifter player picks. Ooh. Ah, Dempsey's actually not that great, is he? I thought Dempsey was a little bit better than what he was. Okay, well, 94 Dempsey in the first one. All of a sudden, Hero Shapeshifters are starting to pop out. Maybe it's the old thing after a little bit of time. They start to pop up, and Van Dijk in the last one. If you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below. Subscribe if you guys are new around here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you lads later.